ladies and gentlemen, please welcome my guest at this time, Y2J, Chris Jericho. Chris, after everything that you've been through with Bray Wyatt, how are you feeling now after suffering a loss to Bray at SummerSlam?
You know, Renee, I realized last night at SummerSlam that even after facing literally dozens of Hall of Famers here in the WWE, I've never faced anybody like Bray Wyatt. He acts like no other. He thinks like no other. He moves like no other. His upside-down spider walk is by far the most disturbing thing I've ever witnessed inside of a WWE ring. But I also noticed when I looked into his eyes, there was an emptiness there, an emptiness inside of him. He's got nothing. He cares about nothing. And when he told me in the ring last night during the match that he's already dead, it's because he's dead inside. And even though I lost to Bray Wyatt last night at SummerSlam after a tremendous match, I'm not dead inside. As a matter of fact, I have three things that Bray Wyatt will never have. I have the fire inside of me that burns to push me to be the best in the world at what I do. I have the fighting spirit that drives me forward every day of my life. And most importantly of all, by far, I have the best fans in WWE history. Yeah, that's right. I know that every Jerichoholic in this arena and watching at home right now will have my back no matter what I do. Chanting Y2J, Y2J, Y2J. Chanting Y2J no matter what I do, and that's something that Bray Wyatt and no other human being on this planet will never, ever take away from me, Renee.